my channel. My name is Aishwarya and today in this video we are going to do the Panchajatis of Attadalam. As compared to the other Saptadalam, I find it a little bit more complicated and complex. And if you have not watched my previous videos, please go and watch it. I have made videos on basics of Panchajatis, Saptadalam, Dhruvatalam, Matyatalam, Rupakatalam, Jhampatalam, Triputatalam and Attatalam. Links are in the description box below. Please go and watch it. So let's go into the video. Chatushra Jati Attatalam. The sign is Laghu Laghu Dhritam Dhritam. The Laghu here will be 1, 2, 3, 4. The Dhritam will be 1, 2. Tishrajati Attatalam. The sign is Laghu Laghu Dhritam Dhritam. The Laghu here will be 1, 2, 3. The Dhritam will be 1, 2. The sign is Laghu Laghu Dhritam Dhritam. The Laghu here will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And the Dhritam will be 1, 2.
Takita taka, takita taka, takita taka.
dimi takita takka dimi takka takka takita takka dimi takita takka dimi takka takka takita takka dimi takita takka dimi takka takita takka dimi takita takka dimi takka 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 takka khanda jati atta talam. The sign is laghu dhritam dhritam. The laghu here will be 1 2 3 4 5. The dhritam will be 1 2. Sankirna jati atta talam. The sign is laghu dhritam dhritam. The laghu here will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. The dhritam will be 1, 2. Let's start. Helpful to you, please like this video and comment on it. and also subscribe to my channel for more videos. I plan to post more videos in the future. And if you have any suggestions, and if you want me to make videos on any topic related to Bharatanatyam, please post it down below and I will look into it. Please subscribe to my channel, it's free. Thank you for watching it, and until the next video.